the show has grown, as you can tell, and again, thanks to the media and all that stuff. I'm really looking forward to meeting the fans, signing some autographs, shaking hands, all that good stuff. You know, come by, say hi, shake hands anyway. And I'm on tour with all these wonderful, wonderful people, and I just appreciate it. So good stuff is going to happen. Stay tuned. Excitement. The reason why we're here is for Puerto Rico Comic Con, and someone came out and said, "I have hundreds of people in line." It always feels good as an actor to have the fans there, because the fans is what makes the project. And I came out and said hello to the fans. I signed autographs. I even ran into someone who was emotional, who almost made me cry. He was a fan of mine ever since he was 5 years old, and he got a chance to meet me.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you, man. Thanks for coming, okay? Yeah. you want me to sign this for you?
Sure.
Yeah. There you go, man.
All right. Thank you, man.
Let me just guess. Those are happy tears.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want no one to leave sad.
No, I'm happy, man.
All right, buddy. All right, man. Make me almost cry. All right.